Television's most outrageous comedy is coming soon to Channel 2.